Are you tired of trying to catch mice like this? We were two until the Rat Whacker 2000. Trap him, chop him, and chuck him. It really makes their heads spin and fall.
Well, it's guaranteed to decapitate your rats with minimum kid friendliness.
All you have to do to operate your whacker is hide behind a piece of old rotting furniture near a rat hole. And whack! Chop him. Takes the bait under the guillotine like an old piece of cheese, go to the rope.
Have the bodies hit the floor easy cheesy, and keep them in the fridge for more head rolling fun.
Hear from our latest buyer, Julio, who just bought the Whacker 2012.
Yeah, I bought one last summer. It got rid of all my rats within a month and a half. Plus a third. I did lose my favorite one, though. Frederick. Here he is. I bet he tastes good, though.
Go.
Trap him! Chop him! Chuck him!
And may the heads roll! The heads roll! May the heads roll!